Lo, a Polar Lights observation post. Alas, you can see the Aurora Borealis from here. It's said that the locals call it a river in which fire flows. It marks the border between the living and the dead. I feel that this device is hiding some secrets. A scroll, another page from that codex. I cannot give up. I have to search all the nooks. Biting cold here. I am in search of the Argon. I am in search of the Argon. What did you say you came here for? I am in search of the Argon.
You're looking for the Argon? So it's true. If only my father or my grandfather could have lived to see this. I thought this was just a legend, which is a disadvantage for the family, some kind of curse on the Vainios. But my father took it so seriously. And lo, I have the game with me even right now. Its name is Tablut. And the board was embroidered by my grandmother on deerskin. We could only play it in the family and were forbidden to utter its name for ages. The reason for it is long forgotten, but the tradition is still alive. And on this day... Come hither, stranger, and let's play. I have to teach you to fight with Tablut. It is my duty to fight you as long as you are fully prepared, until I am defeated. Here are the rules.
Watch out. Don't be taken in. Please, concentrate more. You learn fast, my friend. Excellent move. My faith has been fulfilled. You have triumphed over me. My family curse is broken, and I have only one duty left. As the tradition states, I must hand over this stone to the new master of Tablut. Have a pleasant trip, my friend.
My dear, you have no reason to be concerned about my trip to Madagascar. The island has become a French colony. What is more, the sailors say that no pirates have been heard of here for 2 decades. Captain Kidd's era is gone. So far, I have travelled in relative comfort on a commercial sailing ship from Marseille, and now I rely on my letter to the navigation officer, since I will disembark here. The sea is rather shallow at this part of the coast, and there are reefs, so I'm forced to take the last couple of 100 yards to the beach in a boat. The next intersection shows a fishing village, and if I am lucky, I will find the descendant of that certain Rapatonarevilo, who owns the next game. I have to hurry, as the ship returns in a few days, and it may be my only hope for a long time to leave this place. I will write as soon as I can. I think of you a lot.
Ready for the encounter.